Welcome back, everybody. We are here around the Circuit des Spas in Belgium in the LMP2 Fix Series, just running a couple laps prior to my league race tonight. Fingers crossed, we get some good, clean racing. I love the track, so hopefully we'll get some decent drivers in our split that know how to race side to side. So let's go ahead and get right into qualifying.
Six clear. Okay, Josh, we've got two laps to get the job done. Motor's still on. Disengage it.
Taking it nice and easy on this first out lap. Trying not to cook the tires too much, but at the same time, trying to get some heat into them. Second lap will probably end up being my fastest. Alright, tires. Still likely need one more, but should be able to still put in a good banker lap. I lost a little bit of time there. I can get on power earlier. Lost a little bit of time there. Yeah, I got on throttle too early. I was cutting it a little close there. I think I was right on the edge of getting a 1X. And that's gonna do it. That time I got on a little too early. Oh, well, I am guessing I'm either very slow or I am going to be in a top split. Yeah, let's see what happened here. Yep. Out way too early. I can straighten this up more. I need to stay closer to the edge. And I mean, I got about as close to that wall as I could. But I think I need to go maybe a little bit deeper. Yeah. Well, that puts us ninth overall, 204.4. Yeah, that's about really where. Yep, I just had a slow lap. All right, well, we ended up in P12 overall. Not a great qualifying. Had a slow banker lap, and then fudged up the second lap. So we are going to be starting from right in the middle of the field, which is not where I wanted to be, but I'll have to deal with it. Most likely it's going to be either a 10 or 11 lap race. Let's see if it actually says. I don't think so, but I know I do. I want to put that bias up a little. Actually, no, we'll keep it 5.5. And actually, no, we'll keep on. It's the only reason I'll pit is if I have damage, and at that point, might as well take tires. Well, this could potentially end up a sketchy race. I hope not, but generally, the sound of the people revving their engines is something a lower split does. All right, 20 seconds. Oh, here he is.
Minutes, P12.
Alright, goal for today's race is to finish, stay alive, and low points. I mean, low incident points, if not zero.
To follow car number 09 in the right column.
We get all those accomplished, and we should have a fairly decent finish.
Need to catch up to car number 09.
Oh, nice. This guy's clipping. So I want to get by him quickly, because that's annoying. What the heck? Like, wow. That's amazing. That's brilliant. I will yield this. Ooh, that was a crazy start. I just gotta keep it clean the rest of the race. I need to get on power earlier there. Right now, I'm kind of racing alone for a little bit. Got a big gap in front, got a decent gap behind. And unfortunately, he's got a toe. This guy's kind of fallen off from the pack in front. Actually, it looks like we kind of all have separation at the moment. These guys are fighting up ahead and could potentially give us a chance.
The car behind is catching. The gap's now 0.8. into the chicane. We think it might be Patterson.
The fact that he didn't just hold his brakes there.
The guy ahead is Fernandez. Turn the position.
Yeah, that lost me. That lost me about half a second. Oh, this guy's catching behind. Well, there's an off track. Catching the guy ahead again. Alright, I think I'm just outside of draft here. Oh, just missed it. Thank you. Ah, that really slowed me down. I totally screwed up that corner. There we go. This Dominic guy is so much faster than me in that section. Oh, this car is so slow at getting back onto power there.
Sector 1 is 0.32 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Final is to go, final is left. The actor, Fernandez, ahead is now 1.1 seconds.
Something must have happened to Dominic. Oh boy. Wow, I botched that. That was very strange. Then we got 3 laps left. Well, now the goal is just going to be to keep Dominic behind, because that definitely just ruined any chance I had at catching this guy, unless he makes a mistake. Thank you. Yeah, next lap is last lap. So this is penultimate. Well, this has been a rather lonely race. Oh, that was a bad exit. There was 20 of us. So I'm either gonna just barely lose I rating, or I'm gonna gain just barely any. But my safety rating will probably take a hit. Getting a little too anxious on throttle, and that just totally opened the door for this guy behind. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Oh, this is not good. Unfortunate. That got really close there at the end. That was his own fault, though. Let me... Let's see. Let's watch this back. Yeah, nah. He never had... No, that's not blocking. He never had... There's not a car. That's not a car's width. I don't care how you look at it. That's not a car's width. Yeah, that dude's just upset about that, but that's totally fine. It's not blocking, because it wasn't a sudden move. This is a corner anyways. I'm always... right here, I'm already there. Oh, so this guy wants to be upset about the race start too? Alright, and let's see this race start. First off, there's a checkup. Alright guys, well, thanks for watching. I appreciate you coming to the channel. Hopefully there will be another one either tomorrow or the day after for my league race tonight. But in the meantime, thank you guys again for tuning in, and we will see y'all next time. Have a good one, guys.